right, tonight's the night. The WWF having their annual Summer Slam. It's being held in the Palace of Auburn Hills, right outside of Detroit. Yeah, it's on pay-per-view tonight. And we're going to bring out now the World Wrestling Champion. He's a 500-pound former sumo wrestler who has taken the World Wrestling Federation by storm. Here he is in action, Yoko.
Why would somebody want to go in the ring with him?
But the thing is, he does it with a smile, doesn't he? All right, here he is, Yokozuna, and his advisor, Jim Cornette.
Yoko, I'm so sorry. Would you like me to sit? Thank you very much.
All right.
Can't even get good furniture. Hello, Regis. I'm so excited. Hello,
Yoko. Welcome to the show. Good luck tonight.
How are you?
We had Lex Luger here, you know.
I know that's why we demanded equal time, because everybody might have thought Lex Luger came out here, the guy that Yokozuna is wrestling tonight at SummerSlam live on pay-per-view. He came out here, and I know everybody was real taken with him, but you see, Yokozuna, I know Luger's got a big body, and he's all muscular, good-looking guy. Yokozuna is ruggedly handsome. Yeah. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
He is ruggedly handsome. He gets a lot of fan mail and a lot of love letters from a lot of... In fact, Christina, we have answered yours. It's in the mail.
Okay? Time out. Why are you wearing this around your neck?
I tell you, I got up off my deathbed to come out here today. I got dropped on my head in Knoxville, Tennessee about 10 days ago, but I got up off my deathbed. I couldn't miss a chance to see Regis, because the way you dress, Regis, the way you conduct yourself, you'd make a great wrestling manager, and I want to talk to you about some lessons for a low price, because they pay him a lot to do this show. For a low price, I'd be glad to study under me.
I may take you up on that.
May I ask you a question?
You might not get an answer, but you can ask it.
This belt that he has on his shoulder, is that the championship?
That is the World Wrestling Federation championship belt. That's what's on the line here. Would you like to fondle? I'd like to see
if this fits. Oh, it's heavy.
Oh, it might go around Regis.
It might become part of a jewelry collection.
Looks in the Avahog Shopping Network soon.
Don't walk too far, Regis. He gets nervous if it goes more than 3 feet.
Wow. You tell me about Yokozuna.
Well, I'm so excited tonight, because at SummerSlam, Yokozuna's been the World Wrestling Federation champion for quite some time now. He faces his toughest test against Lex Luger.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Don't do that.
What? What's the matter? Dr. Kevorkian was booked this week? You want to take the Harvey? Oh, Regis. But anyway, Yokozuna is a champion. I'm the official English language spokesperson, because, you know, Mr. Fuji, who is the manager of Yokozuna, as a matter of fact, he's right now at the airport getting our Learjet all gassed up, ready to go to Detroit. He simply hired me to interpret some of the contracts, because there's not a lot of English words that I haven't heard or used.
Yes, but how does he converse with you?
He doesn't have to say anything to me, because Mr. Fuji does all that, and Yokozuna just gets in the ring and tears people bit from bit. And tonight at SummerSlam, Lex Luger, you know, he's been doing a call to action campaign where he's ridden a bus all across America. As a matter of fact, he ought to get a friend named Norton, and he'd be perfect, because then they could redo the honeymooner.
Yeah, that's right.
But I'll tell you something right now. Yokozuna, while Lex Luger's been riding the bus, Yokozuna's been training. He's been eating at a buffet 16 times
a day. What does he eat?
600. Hey, I'll tell you what. We went to a restaurant. Mr. Fuji ordered. Mr. Fuji ordered a steak medium rare. I ordered a steak well done.
Okay.
Yokozuna said knock the horns off, bring it out on a leash. He'll eat anything.
Let's take a look. No, wait, I got to show this one clip, okay?
Let's see it.
Here's Yokozuna in action. You got to see this, all right? Here we go. Go. Now watch this. He spins the guy across. Now, here he comes. Here comes Yokozuna.
Boom! That is in Lex Luger's future tonight.
Now, watch what Yoko does here. No, he's not going to climb up those ropes, Jim. Yes. Please, pull the man down.
Ladies and gentlemen, the bonsai drop.
Go bonsai.
And believe it.
Yokozuna. We'll be right back. We're going to have a tug of war with Yokozuna in just a moment.
Tuesday on Live, actor Tony Danza.
Trying to explain to Yokozuna, we're going to have a tug of war here.
We do not sit on Regis. Yes.
No, Regis.
Don't
pick up. Don't throw away.
No.
Play the war.
Pick up El Ropo.
Yeah, okay. we do not sit on anybody.
Wait a minute. That's Spanish.
Well, whatever it is.
Okay, Yoko. Right. As a matter of fact, he don't have to tug because it's going to be you, right? He don't have to
just
tug.
You
just hold
it. No, there's going to be... But let's see what happens. Get out.
That's not just you.
Yoko.
Where's he going?
El Ropo.
Wait a minute. Get up here. Doesn't he take it up?
Okay. The yellow ribbon.
All right, whoever the yellow ribbon from.
Yellow ribbon. Wait, if this yellow ribbon comes across.
Okay, wait a minute. All right, go.
Nobody said
wait
go.
Wait a minute. We didn't say go. I've never. All right, ready, and go. One
okay,
hand.
All right, wait. Kelvin, get over here.
Lex Luger and Regis Philbin.
All right, wait a minute.
Hey.
All right, ready, guys? You ready? Regis, quit pulling. I didn't say go yet.
Okay.
All right, ready? Go.
Are you pulling, Yoko?
We're just playing with you. Bobby?
Okay.
All right. Tommy, come on in, Tommy.
Wait a minute. No, just a minute.
No?
Wait a minute.
Come here.
What is this? What is this? How many people are you going to get here now?
My Cardinal Hayes kid right here. Come on.
Okay.
What's your name, pal?
Brian.
Okay, ready? Go!
Come on, Yokozuna! Come on, Yokozuna! You can do it! Come on, Yokozuna! Come on, Yokozuna! Come on, Yokozuna! You got it!
Come!
Oh, what? Come on! Why does Jack do that mighty for non-support?
Thanks a lot for this carpeting. Great idea.
I'm fixing to lodge a protest. Here
let's pull this
people.
Carpeting back.
Okay,
I don't
let's pull it
get
back.
It. Pull it back, Tommy.
There you go.
Grip
okay.
Good, baby. You can
okay.
Do it. You can do it.
Here we go.
Show what you're going to do to Luger.
All we got to do is get that yellow ribbon across.
Using one arm, I want you to know. Just one arm. Okay. You ready? Go.
Good luck, Yokozuna. Tonight.
Pay-per-view.
All right. Thank you, Yokozuna. You're still the greatest. Tomorrow, an all-new show, Garth Brooks and Lou Rawls and Patty Weaver.
Looking forward to it.
And Adrian Uphill. Bye-bye, everybody.
Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.